Welcome back to my channel. It's me, your Sharer. So I'm finally back on my YouTube channel today because I have a really great news for all of you. I just learned a trick to do your curtains bang in less than 30 seconds. So today I'm gonna show you how I do that and do this hairstyle, which I absolutely love it because it gives me a little bit of that 70s, 80s vibe, which you know I'm really, really in love with. Before we move on to the hair tutorial, I'm gonna show you some of the pieces that I've been wearing, and it's just amazing. So these pieces that I'm wearing is from Ana Luisa. Look at the color of this jewelry. You know that I love green. So when I see they have this beautiful green gemstone in their websites, I quickly just pick the item. So Ana Luisa, they offer these high quality jewelry, which are mostly dainty and delicate jewelry. So if you're looking for some jewelry for layering, this is perfect. All their pieces is hypoallergenic and also nicotine free. So you don't have to worry about wearing the jewelry pieces for sensitive skin. They are becoming more social responsible, environmental more friendly. So all the gift boxes are 100% recycled cardboard, and they also come in these small pouches. I think it makes everything much more easier for you to store. It doesn't take up the space, especially for me that traveling so much. I need something to separate my jewelry pieces at the same time, do not take up too many space in my luggage. And I love that they're actually being so thoughtful to actually include these pouches in their gift boxes to store your jewelry pieces. Other than that, for being more earth conscious, they are 100% carbon and water neutral. It's good to support companies that are high awareness of being more environmental friendly. I'll link all my pieces down in the description below, as well as I have a good news. I have a good discount code for you guys. So if you want to get any pieces from Ana Luisa, use my code SHARERR10 to get a 10% off. And now let's move on to this hair tutorial. So as you can see that I got a haircut, so my hair is much shorter than I used to have. I'm gonna curl my curtain bangs using curling irons. I've seen so many on the YouTube videos on TikTok. People always teach you how to do a curtain bangs using a blow dry or a flat iron. So I was thinking I can introduce a new method, which is using a curling iron, and it's super easy. I find that it's the most simple, fastest to do your curtain bangs. First of all, this is my original hair washed. I let it air dry. I don't usually blow dry my hair because I feel like it can create some frizziness, which I don't like it. But I do like to add on this Coco and Eve Miracle Hair Elixir. I've been using this every single day religiously. It helps to reduce the frizziness. It also helps to protect your hair from heat. So before I'm gonna do my curling iron, I'm gonna apply this on my hair. So with just a little bit of that leftover, I like to go into the front of my hair because I want to make sure that my hair is protected at all lengths, which I'm gonna be using the curling iron to curl later on. So that's what I usually do. I'm just gonna use my brush, and this brush I got it from GHD. So I'm just gonna go right to my curling iron. This is a GHD curve. It's very efficient in using this to curl. You don't have to hold the hair for long, which I find it much faster to curl your hair and saves so much time. I'm just gonna go in and curl. Put it on, and then yeah. The whole idea of today's hair tutorial is to have that volume and some wavy hair. Just gonna continue. I like to start at the bottom because of the length difference, it's easier to do it in such a way. I just go below and start swirling up. Just give it about like 5 seconds. And then I'm just gonna go back with my fingers to just curl them. So you're just gonna go like this, rotating in this. And from the other side, and we're gonna do an opposite. Once I'm done with the section, I'm going through with my finger just to like loosen up the curves. I like to go back to the front and give it a little bit more volume at the top to curl like a half upper part of the hair. Okay, once I'm kind of done with all the sections, I'll go into my fringe. So how I do is I'm gonna take it and then I'm just gonna go in with this and clip. And then when I curl, I move towards in the front and don't let it stay for too long and see how easy it is that it has already created that curls into my hair. Look at the side. And then now I'm just gonna let it stay. I'm not gonna do much more than this. I'm gonna go do the next part. Later on, we're gonna fix everything and make sure everything is in place. So from the other side, I am doing an opposite way. It's always curling outwards. If you want to create a more voluminized and more like blow up kind of hairstyle, you always go outwards. I used to spend a lot of time to curl my hair, but when I have this curling iron, it just saves so much of my time. And this curls stays much longer as well. We're gonna repeat the same step for this side. Okay, now I'm done with the sections. I'm going with my fingers and then to loosen up the curls. And then I'm gonna go to the front pieces and I'm gonna start curling the upper part of the hair to give more volumes on top of the hair. Now to the part of my bangs, so I'm just gonna take it and then I'm just gonna go over it and just do a tiny curl here and leave it for like a few seconds. And there you go. Look how fast and easy it is. And these two are a little bit different, which I'm totally okay with it, but if you want, you can always go back and just, you know, away fix it because it's so easy. And then now to make it more natural, I'm going always with my fingers to go over all my hair just to give it the fluffiness of the curtain bangs. It takes you less than even 1 minute to do your curtain bangs, and that's how easy it is. If you want a little bit more shiny to the hair, I always go back to my Coco and Eve hair elixir. So when you do it, you just go into the front and grab it like that so that it doesn't ruin the form of your curtain bangs. And trust me, this can last you for the whole day. And voila, this is the final look of using my curling iron to do my curtain bangs and also my hair to give that voluminous kind of 70s, 80s blown out hair. I hope this is gonna be helpful to you guys because I find it very useful and helpful to me, especially when I don't have much time to do my curtain bangs. So I think this will be a really good option for you to save time to do your curtain bangs. So if you really think that this tips is really helpful to you, please don't forget to comment down below and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and click the bell notification. Also, please don't forget to check out the link in the description below of all those pieces that I wear from Anna Luisa. I have a discount code, don't forget to use it. I love you all and I'll see you all in my next video.